Good morning, ma'am and my dear friends. My name is Ditya Pandey and I'm 5 years old and my father's name is Mr. Brijesh Pandey and my mother's name is Mrs. Jaya Pandey and my school name is DPS Garbias and my class teacher's name is Mrs. Anu Sharma ma'am. And today I'm going to tell you about fruit and vegetables. So fruit and vegetables are good source of vitamins and minerals and they protect us from many kind of diseases and they are good for health and we have many kind of fruits and vegetables and like carrot. Carrot is a source of vitamin A and we have kiwi. Kiwi is a source of vitamin K. And next we have grapes. Grapes is a source of vitamin K also. And next we have tomato. Tomato is a source of vitamin C. And next we have lemon. Lemon is also a source of vitamin C. And next we have corn. Corn is a source of vitamin. It's full of our body energy. And next we have watermelon. Watermelon is a source of, it gives us water in our body. Thank you.